There are things in this world that only happen once. For instance, when Neil Armstrong landed on the moon. When Osama bin Laden was killed. When Barack Obama became the first black president. And the most important one of all, when Michael Jackson's doctor, Dr. Conrad Murray, was found guilty by killing the king of pop. And you know how I feel about that. We're back!
Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world. You got your pop star. I'll be your rock star. When it's a suicide, you call it superstar. Check out the forecast. Predictions won't stop. You'll get your 15, and then they take the spot.
Let's go, let's go.
I'm so sure the XO kill before you exit Europe. No more games, I confess. Far from lame, I'm just so fresh. Who but me? It's the big boss. New kid on the block, Mr. Rudolph. Two stars, hold your applause. I hold it down, he holds all guitars. Half my life I sacrificed, but I only came to party tonight. New chicks, get my drinks up. Every weekend we can link up. New rings with the pink cuts. You'll need a passport, get your minks up. Took my time, she loving each touch. When she close her eyes, it's what she thinks of. Boss, 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 boss.
November 12th, 3 p.m. at the Warford. That's 1470 Trade Street, Salem, Oregon. Get down here. I'm going to come get ya. That's right. XBW is back. Well, we got two big matches coming on. If you remember, Mad Mike. Mad Mike and a Tormentor for the XBW Championship. This belt has been up, put up, lock and keep for 2 years, and now the XBW's belt is back, and it's better than ever. XBW, the best wrestler in the entire world. Also, we have the Jester, the crazy, crazy Jester, West Coast Wesley, 13 years old now, and it's going to be a three-way match. The Jester, West Coast Wesley, against the mighty, mighty Cobra, slithering his way in his ring. But I tell you something, guys, there's some surprises that we have for you, but we can't tell you right now. But I tell you what, it's going to be off the chains. Your boy said it's back at the table, baby, and we're going to have a good time. We'll see you there! Domination, and tonight we have a battle royal for the XBW championship. It's going to be electric. Hey, it's XBW in the wintertime, baby. November is the season to remember because it's X. Hey, you get your turkey, you get your dressing, and you get some Smash Mouth Wrestling only outside. The only place in the entire country you can get outside wrestling is XBW, and your boy said it's better than ever. That tongue is tight, or that hair Rick Q is sweet. And ladies, if you're looking for somebody, there's been talk around XBW all the time. What said it? What happened? XBW's been there, they've done that, they're gone now. Are they ever coming back? Emails, text messages, YouTube, everybody sending on the Facebook. Where are these guys? What's been going on? Well, I'll tell you something right now. These guys have been working on their craft, man. They've had their own lives. You know how, you have to just do what you got to do. But these guys are back now, and they're better than ever. We're talking about West Coast Wesley. No. He's not the 10-year-old phenomenon no more. He's a 13-year-old phenomenon. How will he be able to still capture the spotlight when he's in that ring? How about the crazy, crazy gesture? I mean, now, West Coast West is a bigger guy now. He's bigger. He's about 105 or 10 pounds now. And you're talking about Jester still soaking wet, 125 pounds. Will he be able to maneuver and do the things that he used to do in the ring? These are things that we need to know and we need to see. The only way you're going to see it, if you come on and you watch Channel 22 or you come down here 1470 Trade Street, and I'm talking about it's going off the chains. We're talking about world domination. We're talking about XBW live shows. We're talking about even night shows, and we're doing it all outside, man. Oh, real men do it outside all the time, day, night, it doesn't matter. And we're talking about Mad Mike, and we're talking about the Tormentor. These two men have been going at it for the last 3 years. And now, finally, XBW's back and running. These two men are going to go at it, and it's going to be off the chains. Stay tuned, guys. XBW, it's live, it's hot, it's coming soon. You better be down here. If not, you're in bad, bad shape. It's your boy, Sad, and I mean what I say. XBW is the best going today. Hey. And we're talking about the crazy, crazy jester, The crazy, crazy jester. I mean, I don't know what in the world has got in this man. I saw this man down the street last week. The man was standing around right there talking about XBW. What is going on with this man? I don't know. I haven't seen him in 2 years, and I just saw him. I think it was him. I don't know if it was him. Well, what I do know is the guy wants that title back, and he said he never lost the belt. He has some sort of amnesia, crazy. I don't know what's wrong with this man. He's on one. So we have some crazy, crazy characters here at XBW. You know what? I can't keep up with everybody. I just know a lot of people are going to get hurt. And I'm telling you guys right now at home, please do not try this at home. These are trained professionals, and they're doing it just to please you and entertain the crowd. Do not try this at home. So once again, it's your boy Sad, and I can't wait to get started. It's XBW. I'm ready to get it on. We'll see you very soon.